In our last video, we showed you how to make an ebook, and in this video, we're going to show you how to make a sexy 3D cover for it.
Oh yeah, sexy, sexy, all I do.
This is important because studies have shown that using 3D renderings of digital products can increase conversions up to 43%.
Woo!
And this is how we do it.
This is how we do it. 3D mockups look great on sales pages, landing pages, and websites, and they're not that hard to do. So the tool we want to show you today is called BoxShot. This is a premier 3D rendering tool, but you do have a free version available to you over at boxshot.com/3D-pack/3D-book.
Nice, easy link there to remember.
Yeah.
We're going to put that link below as well, guys, for you.
In the description.
So on BoxShot, select hardcover book. And there's three files it asks for. It asks for the front cover, the spine, and the back cover. For the front cover, you're going to want to create a portrait cover in something like canva.com. Here's one we created earlier. Well, that sounds like a book.
I really want to write the book to this cover. Just saying. I think it sounds amazing.
This is 1,410 pixels by 2,250 pixels.
Nicely counted.
Mm-hmm. I love it when you surprise me with a non-scripted joke.
You'll remember in our last video that we actually like landscape ebooks.
Oh, yes.
But if you're going to turn it into a 3D mock-up, we usually do that in a portrait style, going for the classic, because it's a lot more recognizable. But if you want, you can create a 3D landscape cover too.
Now, you don't necessarily need a spine, but if you want one, create that in Canva as well. That is 150 pixels by 2,250 pixels. For the back cover, you don't really need it because we're just going to be looking at the front. Okay, so once you have all these to hand, import them into BoxShot. Click on the video camera and drag to get the angle you want. Click the light bulb to set any shadows. Oh yeah, it's a little bit fancy. Then click render. You'll get various options at this stage based on how long you want to wait and how big you want the image to be. We'd recommend going for the higher one and giving yourself 10 minutes. This is going to give you an image you can click and download to use wherever.
Whenever, wherever.
Pete does like Shakira. Now, the issue with this is it's gonna have a white background like this. Not great if you want to put it on a colored background or on a photo background or even on your video. See, doesn't look that pretty. Although it is going to be perfect if you just want to put it on a white background. So some people that's completely fine for. But if you do want a higher quality image on a transparent background, after you have rendered that image, it will give you the option to upgrade. Now it is $19.99 to get one with a transparent background, so you might kind of weigh that up and think whether it's worth it or not. Pretty cool, right? Okay, guys, I really hope you've enjoyed.
Wait. Can we give them one more option first? One more option. Yeah.
I'm not even wearing a watch. Go on then.
Okay. If you go to adazing.com/free-book-mockup with hyphens in between, enter your name and email address and your cover, just like we did before in BoxShot. And it will give you up to 3 free transparent background images, 3D renders of your book. Awesome.
Now, there's no perspective editing on these. You do just get the 3 free templates. But if you then upgrade for $12.75, you get your book in various situations, including your book in the library.
Your book on a beach.
Your book in front of a nice, warm fire.
Ooh, cozy. So there's two awesome tools that you can use if you don't have like the pro version of Canva or Illustrator or Photoshop. Two tools you can use to create 3D renders of your book to make your sales pages and landing pages look awesome.
Guys, if you missed our latest free giveaway, then please go check it out. It's 10 free Canva ebook templates that make all this easier.
To go get it, all you need to do is go to andrewandpete.com/easy-ebooks. To get your hands on it, get all those lovely free templates for you to use.
And now, guys, let us know what you think in the comments. Are you going to be using either bits of this software to create some 3D mockups, or is there another better software that we need to know about?
Let us know in the comments.
I've been Andrew.
I've been Pete.
See you next time.
See ya.